What do a 1960s parking structure, an outdoor conga line, a new youth center, and an urban garden have in common? They are all part of Alameda County's visionary climate initiatives that have made Alameda County a leader in climate action for the past decade. The year was 2010, and the future impacts of climate change on the health and well-being of all Californians were becoming increasingly clear.
We have a huge challenge ahead of us as a county.
In response, the Alameda County Board of Supervisors adopted the Climate Action Plan for Government Services and Operations. The plan set bold climate goals in transportation, energy, buildings, and beyond.
As we've started down a road that we're not going to turn around or turn back from.
A few years later, in 2016, the Alameda County Board of Supervisors shared its vision for 2026 of a county with a healthy environment, a thriving and resilient population, a prosperous and vibrant economy, and safe and livable communities. Successful implementation of the county's climate action plan has helped move this vision closer to reality. Take that parking garage. It was retrofitted to house and charge up to 40 electric vehicles, which is only a portion of the electric vehicles in the county's fleet. These cars let county employees make their rounds without adding pollutants to our community's air. An underutilized area in the garage was repurposed to hold a fleet of county bicycles for employees to check out and to safely store their own commuter bikes. That conga line,
conga for clean commutes!
It was held to promote clean commuting. Today, thousands of county employees take BART, bus, shuttle, or carpool to work. Or they telework. They also use digital processes to print less, which reduce paper purchases by 52% since 2010. In 2019, the county saved hundreds of thousands of pounds of food waste and organic material from going to the landfill by composting it instead. All our efforts reduced the county's operational greenhouse gas emissions by about 30% since we started tracking, exceeding our 2020 minimum goals and giving us a head start on meeting California's 2045 carbon neutrality goal.
Alameda County Clean Commutes!
We're working hard to provide a healthy environment. Firehouse Farm in San Leandro is helping empower resilient and thriving people. Firehouse Farm is part of Dig Deep Farms, 10 acres of urban farms on county land. The core farms grow 8,000 pounds of fruits and vegetables annually. Over the past 2 years, Dig Deep Farms offered urban farming training and permaculture design certification to over 100 interns. For some of them, the internship was a re-entry path from the criminal justice system to the job market. This is the kind of county-supported initiative that nourishes people, strengthens the community, and heals local ecosystems. Making buildings more energy and water efficient creates jobs in Alameda County. This supports the goal of a prosperous and vibrant economy. For example, the Reach Ashland Youth Center is a new green building, LEED certified by the U.S. Green Building Council at the highest platinum level. Green building construction and solar panel installation not only creates jobs, but also saves natural resources. By going solar, we now generate 16% of electricity for county facilities on site. The rest is from carbon-free sources through East Bay Community Energy, the public power agency launched by the county in 2018. And the goal of safe and livable communities is exemplified by projects like Cooling Our Communities, where local youth and community ambassadors helped spread the word to plant hundreds of shade trees in heat-vulnerable neighborhoods to cool residences, schools, and other public sites during today's increasingly frequent heat waves. In 2010, climate change was a serious issue. Today, it's an emergency. The Climate Action Plan was visionary, but now the challenge is even greater. Alameda County's Office of Sustainability is facilitating the development of a new climate action strategy for county services and operations to meet this urgent 21st century challenge. We hope you'll partner with us to shape a cleaner, safer, more sustainable, healthy, resilient, and equitable future. The time to act is now.